tell me when you're ready.
All right. One thing you learned about yourself this week.
Well. About myself this week is I can be more nice to the people than I usually am.
This week I learned how to get rid of my self-image.
I became more confident in myself and who I am.
I'm more outgoing than I thought I was.
This week I learned that it's okay to be myself.
I learned that I like getting involved in these kind of events.
I learned that I'm more talkative than I thought I was.
I need to be more organized.
I got to be more confident in myself.
I learned that my life is what I make of it and not what others make of it.
Go out and make more friends. Maybe the people who are more lonely, I'm going to add them in.
I'm going to talk to more people. I'm going to encourage people to worry less about what other people think of them.
Usually people think I'm really serious, but I'm just going to try to be their friend instead of being all serious all the time.
I can start waking up earlier.
I'm going to go speak for like myself and stand up for me.
I'm going to start making my own decisions based on what I believe in.
I'm going to get more involved in things in my, like events in my community or at my school.
I want to try more things in life.